Fighters of the 3rd Assault Brigade of the Armed Forces of Ukraine attack the trench where the Russian soldiers were. The fighters, who threw hand grenades at the location of the invaders, then advanced with small arms fire and captured the trench.